Hi, and welcome to Content Studio. My name is Manur, and today I'm about to share with you an update that'll surely excite you. Have to approve push notifications every time you schedule a post for Instagram? Well, there's no need to worry about that anymore because the wait is finally over. Zapier Integration is now live and ready to use. So no need to wake up in the middle of the nights or at odd times in the day to approve posts you want to upload. With just a few simple steps to link your account, you can easily schedule your posts and automate your Instagram account forever. Here's how to connect your account to Zapier. Head over to zapier.com and make an account, or log in if you already have one. On the left side above Dashboard, click on Make a Zap. A Zap is a workflow on Zapier. Here, search for Content Studio in the list and click it. For trigger event, choose a post is ready to publish. This means that you will want Zapier to activate when your post is ready to publish. Click Continue. Here, enter your Content Studio details and verify your account. Then, click Continue and move on. Next, you're going to choose the social media platform you wish to publish to, which in this case is Instagram. Then, connect the workspace you would like to upload from on Content Studio. Finally, select the social account that you want to connect to that workspace and click Continue and move on to the next step. Zapier will now attempt to test your trigger, so click Test Trigger. Since this will be a new connection, an error saying we could not find your post will be displayed. Therefore, click on Skip Test. Another window will open asking you to confirm if you want to skip. Click Skip Test again. A sample template of what Content Studio will pass on to Zapier in order to post on Instagram will be shown. Just click on Continue and follow the preceding steps. Now you're going to choose an event that'll take place because of the trigger. So here in the search, select Instagram for Business, and under the Event drop-down, you'll see Publish Photo. It's important to note that you can only publish a picture and not multiple images, IGTVs, or videos due to API restrictions. Click Continue. Here, enter your business account details and verify, then continue to the final step. Now you're going to fill in the details for the test run to make sure there's nothing wrong with your integration. Select the business account you wish to publish to and click that. Then, you're going to fill in the blanks as seen in the video. Under Photo, click on Image URL. Under Caption, click Post Caption. Under Tagged Users, you're going to select the Tagged Users option. Then, in Location, you can select Location and click Continue. Zapier will now ask for your permission to send this test media to your business account. You can either skip the test or click Test and Continue to make sure the setup is all right. Once the post has been published, you'll be notified with a message saying the test was successful. You can go and check your business account to confirm this. Then, simply click on the Turn on Zap button and rename your Zap on the top. There you have it! You can now directly post to Instagram via Content Studio. So head on over to Content Studio, start scheduling your posts, and sit back and relax and let Content Studio and Zapier do the publishing for you. You can check out our article on Zapier integration, and if you have any questions, contact us on our social channels given below. Looking forward to seeing you make the most of this update. See you in the next video.